Hi, this is John Wick with Scottsdale Homes Agent. Hi, everybody. So, in my sister website, Arizona Real Estate Notebook, I talk about the Phoenix real estate market, but what happens for Phoenix as a whole may not happen to the same degree or at all. It could be in another direction for Scottsdale. So I wanted to look at just at Scottsdale here. And if you go to ScottsdaleHomesAgent.com and scroll down, you'll see this graph. And let's start with the southernmost zip code. And you can see that there is a trend. The red is the median price per square foot for that month. And if you click on red, you can just get zero out the blues, and that's easier to look at. So let's do that. So you can see that there is definitely an upward trend. Let's go to another zip code. The one just above it is 85251, which includes the eastern part of Arcadia, and then a much less expensive area as well. This is wild that these are so high here in these last 2 months. And that would take more research. Part of it could be that the mix of homes sold, that there was more homes sold in Arcadia, which brought this up. And so there could be a price influence, but as well it could be a change in the mix of homes sold. But just above that, you see kind of a similar effect. And that's a very steep increase. Really curious to see how long, if that holds out. These are less expensive homes than you might see in other areas. So here's the cost per square foot. It's heading to 150. So let's go up. The one just above that was 85258, which is where McCormick Ranch, Ganey Ranch, and Scottsdale Ranch are located. It seems like compared to last year that the prices are running higher this year. Definitely. Let's go to the zip code next to that is 85259. That includes Ancala, Scottsdale Mountain, and Stonegate. You know, this beginning part of this year is running above last year at the same time. Let's go to the zip code next to it, 85260. This includes like Scottsdale Air Park area, definitely running higher than the previous year. 85254, which we continue back. This is mainly in Phoenix, although it's a Scottsdale zip code. It includes Kierland. Obviously upward trend there. Let's go above that to 85255, which includes Greyhawk, DC Ranch, McDowell Mountain Ranch, Troon, and some others. You can see that these months are above what were happening the previous year. Let's go even further out. Let's go to 85262, which is kind of a bipolar zip code. It includes an area which is, it's a Scottsdale zip code, but it's not in Scottsdale, the city of Scottsdale at all. Sometimes called Rio Verde Foothills. It's a less expensive area. There's no big subdivisions in there. But it also includes some very big subdivisions like Estancia, True North, Legend Trail, Mirabel, Desert Mountain. So that can vary greatly depending on if there are more sales in the cheap area versus the expensive area. So it can be all over the place. But you can see that there definitely is a trend that these first few months are running above what was happening the previous year. Let's go up to 85266, which includes areas such as Terra Vida, Sin Cuidados, Bellacera, Whisper Rock, and those last 2 months, there was a big jump versus January and February. You can click on, by the way, you can click on and bring up the exact data for that month. There we go. So that shows you can see the exact number. And finally, here's the information you want to look at Fountain Hills. There's Fountain Hills here, as well as Cave Creek and Carefree. Something else I want to show you about this website, you can scroll down and you can see that down in the sidebar we have information for the different zip codes. For example, you can go to 85266 and click through and get to a website for just 85266. And you can subscribe if you wanted to see homes that sold. So you can see the individual homes that sold. Here it is. And you can also subscribe, for example, if you want to see just what was selling in Terra Vida, you can click there. And then I have a special website just for Terra Vita. The advantage of that, it shows you homes that are for sale in Terra Vita, and then, but also the homes that sold. These are the official sale prices for those homes. And this is the place down here in the yellow where you would put your email address if you want to subscribe to get those homes sold. Great. This is John Wake with ScottsdaleHomesAgent.com. Take care. And a lot of other websites.